Anthony is back in front of a judge this afternoon. She's asking for more taxpayer money to fund her defense. And at the same time, she's asking the judge to restrict public access to her jail records. West 2's Bob Keeling has been in the courtroom this afternoon. And Bob, what has the judge decided?
Well, he was really setting a tone, and it was a hard line today. In many cases, the judge would demand to know what the defense team had done with the money he already budgeted and what they would do with any more he might give them.
But I am not going to write an open check. I'm just not.
Judge Belvin Perry adopted a hard line in the face of extra funding requests from Casey Anthony's defense. In one case, Perry did grant Jose Baez just 60 of the 300 extra hours he requested to fund the defense team's investigator. And the judge gave Baez this stern lecture.
Taxpayers' funds do not allow you to go on fishing expeditions. It must be for a particularized need, not in drilling hoping that you're going to find oil.
They've been instructed not to talk to us.
Jamie Mason told the judge that they're making a serious effort to reach material Texas Equisearch witnesses who have been told not to talk to them. Meanwhile, the defense team's new death penalty phase attorney, Ann Fennell, said she was not asking for the moon and the stars money-wise.
In trying to develop a budget here, I'm trying to give the court what I think is the worst-case scenario.
At times, Fennell and Perry sparred verbally, cutting one another off or completing each other's sentences. Meanwhile, George and Cindy Anthony sat two rows behind Casey, often appearing tense. Anthony herself came to court looking as if she'd been crying. Now, also today, Judge Perry denied a request by the defense for him to reconsider their motion to have Casey Anthony's jail records sealed. He said he would not do that. After court today, Mason and Baez would not comment.